Salut, this is Alexei again, and today I have prepared something interesting for you, because I'm gonna talk about one of the Yakutian rock band, Tumbleweed. Study girl, when she got the word, she said, I suppose you could. Believe my eyes, as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she got her reasons, but I just don't want to know. Cause for 34 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance. Don't tell me how I'm feeling, maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice.
Hello, Sergey.
Hello, Alexei.
Nice
to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'd like to ask you first, what about your tumbleweed? Yeah, Perekati can be translated like tumbleweed. Actually, we don't translate the names of the bands and the geographical names, but anyway. So, can you tell us some words about your band? About
the name of your band, why it's called so? It's one of the famous symbols of this music style of rock, of blues, tumbleweed is something like a sigh of our style, and we can explain it like our feelings in music. We don't stop, we are always in moving, we are always keeping the way of some feeling of freedom there is in this symbol.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why you said 2 years ago in one of the interviews that it's not even a band, it's a life of style. Is it?
Yes, it's life. It's our lifestyle, maybe. We are five in our band, and everyone works in some place, everyone have his family, his own life, but when we became together, we are more something bigger than everyone can is in his one person. We becoming like a five headed hydra.
gotcha. And
and I'm not a leader of the band. I'm just a part of this.
Okay.
I'm not pretending for the leadership. It's we. I wear a democratic
form.
Yes.
Okay.
Four of time spending.
Good. Excellent. And days ago, I managed to visit one of the evenings of where you performed, and it was an English songs evening. And I'd like to ask you, but how often do you make such kinds of evenings?
At first, I want to hope that it was good. It was not very bad. We can't make a whole band. We was only three. We can take our drummer and our bassist. We played a little bit acoustic lounge. Of course, in every hour concert, we play some in English, some in French, of course, the most of all in Russian. But because rock music is has its roots in American, some blues roots. It's of course it goes from the American history, from American culture, and we take it all from there.
Okay. And did you create any your own music, any your own songs, I mean?
This is a very thin line that I always explain for everybody, and I think you can understand me as no one. I think that if you playing a song, a music in public sphere, you have to make it good, like everything you do. Mm-hmm. If you do something, you must do it good, and must good do things. Mm-hmm. It's better. And we, if we talk about music, we, I think that every musician should better play good songs that written by another people than have something that he wrote himself, but it would be a lower level of quality.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And when I see some of my friends and some of people, everybody in province and in central cities and maybe in other countries, who play their own songs written by themselves, and I see, guys, you better play something that maybe something from classics. Do you know what's mean? What's known evergreen? Is classical standards of, and when we playing together with our band, we playing something like that. Famous songs, something that have a quality test by the time.
Okay.
For years, for many people know it, and maybe it's better than something that I would write like a composer and poet. I don't think that I'm very good poet and composer. Mm-hmm. And I think that many people should think like that.
Okay. And 2 years ago, Sergei managed to visit and to be a guest of one of the outstanding and famous Russian composer, musician, singer, Boris Grebenchikov. And I'd like to ask you what that meeting gave to you.
I think that Boris Grebenchikov is one of the greatest musicians in the world, not only in Russia, in the whole world. He is very, he's the best composer and poet, and his songs is was made very many for world culture history. His songs, his music was made me like a man,
like a person,
like anyone who can stand straight in his two legs. I'm very inspired and thankful for Boris Grebenchikov. Maybe I think too much about this, but for me it's so.
Okay, and what can you say about the level of our local rock bands?
Our local bands and every young rock players in the whole world in this time, in 21st century, has only has one thing that I always thinking of, and I can say that they they given very much time for how to make the music, but they don't give very many time to think about what they play. Our local bands, I know much of them, and I love, and I really sometimes I like what they play, but I think they very many thinking about the quality of the guitars, maybe, no? And they thinking about the cost of it, the price of the instruments, but they don't think about the level of the melodies and authentic of it, and don't think about the poetical level of the texts. because it's very important. The text, the poems, they're very important in rock music. And people, maybe young people, they think that it's not too much. They can write the poem rhymes. They can use simple rhymes like love, death.
Oh no! And how often do you visit rock festivals and rock performance like a guest?
When in our city, in our town, becoming a big rock performance, I can see the very high level of young musicians. But they playing music with very big drive, but a less of soul. They don't love the music as it can be. They love themselves on the scene. Uh-huh. They love how they look. They love how they sound in this moment. And I think not always. Sometimes they not looking. They not seek it deeply. Mm-hmm. They are looking on the top. They are looking for the visual effects, sound effects. But rock music is a very big part of art, of people history, traditions. And if you make it a rock music, you must to know it, and you must know the roots. You must know everything about this branch of art.
Uh-huh. And have you got any preferences, or maybe how to say it, likes or dislikes among American rock bands?
I think that rock music is has best representatives of rock music is most simple musicians. Maybe you know who is John Fogerty, or maybe my favorite singer is he died last year. His name was Tom Petty. Tom Petty was famous only in America. Just in the United States he was very famous, he was very known, but in whole world he was not even so famous like maybe like Rolling Stones. But Rolling Stones is too was one of the best. I think they are cooler than maybe than Queen. Everybody loves Queen, everybody loves I don't know what.
Beatles.
No, Beatles, yes. Beatles is the
the foundation.
The foundation of the
Father of Nation. Rock Nation.
Uh-huh. But I love most simple visions of rock music. I love Creedence Clear Water Revival, like Tom Petty, and maybe the third I can name, I can say, maybe it's Eagles.
Eagles, okay. I love Hollywood, California.
Yes, so everybody knows just one song. Another one, they're wonderful.
And what can you suggest the foreigners or the guests of Yakutia, the place I mean, to visit just to relax and to enjoy the music and the atmosphere?
In our time, you can stay at home and know the whole music of planet. But if somebody know what Yakutia is, Yakutia has very many hidden places, hidden people who don't travel and who don't talk too much about them. But if you want to know it, you can find it. I can name some people in comments of this. I will send links if you want to see.
Okay, we will put the links under this video.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, Sergei, for being our guest, and I wish you all the great things in your performances, in your poetry, and I wish you find your, how to say, not your own way, but your own fans?
Yes, and I wish I can be in the hallway with with all history of art and this and its part, that called rock music.
Okay, so bye.
Thank you.